Thank you so much and good evening. Welcome to the penthouse. The wonderful harmony and rhythm that you hear in the background is provided by three very talented young men. On drums, Bill Goodwin. On bass, Jim Hewitt. And at the piano, Mike Melvoin, the Mike Melvoin Trio. And for those of you that tuned in late or came in late, I'm sure you remember me. I'm my mother's only son, Doug McClure. Here's a pretty song written by Alan Bergman and Lou Spence, inspired by an up-and-coming star, all of 35 or 40 years old, a man named Fred Astaire. That face, that face, that wonderful face. It shines, it glows all over the place. And how I love to watch it change expression. Each look becomes the prize of my possessions. I love that face, that face. It just isn't fair. You must forgive the way that I stare. Eyes behold a sight that could replace that face, that face, that face. I see that face, that face, wherever I go. It's here, it's there, bewitching me so. It's got my crazy heart in such a tangle. It drives me simply wild from any angle. I love those eyes. When she laughs, then spring goes right out of style. Never, never will these eyes behold a sight that could replace your face. That face, that face, that face. That face, that face, that face. I love to look in your face. Warm, friendly face. Sweet, gentle face. I love.